What is up, y'all? My name is Jeremy Ellis. You knew that already. I'm just gonna, wow. Soliloquy of sound was ridiculous, right? That was festive. Basically, I am a one-man band. I do not have a bunch of singers up here to additionally entertain you. I will be entertaining you with my fingers. And if my fingers stop, the music will also be stopping. So hence, there's no music happening right now because my fingers have not yet touched the buttons. And because that's what I do. I'm a button pusher. I'm a finger pusher, and that's what we're gonna do. Let's do it! Crazy story, I got to play this at Puff Daddy's basement one time. It was crazy. He was upstairs, he was videotaping, I'm downstairs rocking all these tracks, auditioning for the tour. They didn't want to pay me to do it, so I didn't do it, but it was cool because I didn't really like that music anyway. But Puffy's upstairs, I'm like, oh my God! I hear him screaming from upstairs, and downstairs I'm just playing all these Biggie cuts. It was super fun. Also, he had the biggest white couch I've ever seen.
Yeah, bye. We'll be right back.
play hard to get. I know you like the art of sex. Putting down my plan like an architect for you. We called it, but it, we got a lot of nerd talk. Listen to you, right? Straight up, this shit makes sense to you. You ain't got a front, don't be acting dunk. And if you got good, nah, this ain't a lot, but I ain't off of it with a menage a trois. Three like the stripes on the eye.
Next, I have.
Getting live like we got Mardi Gras.
Hold up. We're gonna play it straight through. Straight, 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 straight. Here we go. All right, all right. Detroit swing.
Works.
Thank you. All right, that was actually like one of the rare originals I do. Like almost everything I do is like live edits. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm cutting up chunks of like 16 chunks of this, 16 chunks of that, various effects, blah, blah, blah. Drums in the left hand, right? I'm playing the drums in the left hand. You guys caught that, right? You guys can all do that. So this next like collection of pieces is all a bunch of stuff that I sampled in my garage a couple months ago. So like one of these kits, let's see. This is the garage door kit. Every single sound here is from my garage door. Like, not like any other part of my, just the door, just the door. Some of them, like, I changed the pitch on, you know. That's actually the same sound, pretty much, strangely enough. Like, bang on it, you know, bang on it with a wrench or something, you know. kitchen trash can. Yo, I don't DJ. I don't DJ. It's all hard cuts, right? I'm just switching. Dancing better than you. You should be humiliated right now. This man is dancing better than you. Humiliating.
Come on. Got it. Come on. Got it. Come on. Got it. Come on. Got it. I want you with all my heart and soul. I need you. Yes, I do. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Yo, thank you very much. I have at least a couple more tracks to knock out for you guys. This is like the famous James Brown routine. This is like my first thing I put up on YouTube, essentially. And like, this is what gets me all over the world. It's crazy. This has been weird, but thanks YouTube, you know? It's crazy. Put your stuff on YouTube, seriously, you know? Get it out there. And before I get into all that, I just want to say Full Sail has been amazing. You guys are truly amazing humans, for real. You guys are, seriously, I can feel it top down from Gary, my boy Kenny Goldstone, who got me here. Whatever, let's all hug afterwards. I'm really sweaty, but it'll still be really cool. All right, this is like a John Coltrane, James Brown mashup called Love Supreme.
Yeah. Slendings, okay?
Thank you very much, Full Sail. You guys have been amazing. Seriously, eye contact. You guys got it. Thank you. Mwah!